Okay, this was, this seems to be what's happening. That's just because I keep switching off. You can, I don't know if you can hear that. Still there, there's an error. Start it normally. You can see it's Windows 7. Premium, I think it is. And it just stays like that. The noise seems to be coming from in here. So it just sounds like the hard drive is trying to do something, but nothing's happening.